Hi guys, I'm Juliette from UXG team, and on this video, we're going to learn on how to install our amazing design UI kits, which includes some tools to build your own user journey experience and some sketch libraries. So pretty cool stuff. Let's get started.
So we are on the website, as you can see. And if you want to find all the assets to download, you have links here on the right corner, but also on the side menu here, below here, the GitHub and design assets. But right now, I believe we are on the designer get started. So let's just click on this amazing button and downloading the files on my desktop. Great. So now I have all the package on my desktop. I open it. Cool, so I have the three categories files here with the user experience journey files and the create folder with the UI kit. That is what we are gonna focus on. So I have all the sketch libraries here that I need to install, but also the fonts folder, and you can install them manually on your laptop. But for the sketch files here, you need to do it directly on the Sketch app. So let's click on it. New folder, new layout, and plugin section, manage plugins, libraries, and straightforward to add library. Pretty simple. You go to your desktop, your kit, and you're gonna select the right folder, the UI kit folder, foundations, and add the first sketch library. Here we go. We have one library installed. So now we're gonna install the other one, components. Okay, great. And last but not least, the material icons folders with the two sketch files, field and outline icons. Okay, we have the four libraries. Amazing. Let's see how it looks. So in your symbols, look, you have all these great UI elements ready to use right now. That's pretty cool. Some components, so you can build some dashboards, apps, and all the icons, the material, catalog ones. So again, pretty amazing content. So let's start and maybe build something, like maybe an app, a banking app. So I put an app bar. Okay, it's responsive. Right, that's cool. And if I add maybe a card. Okay, some balance. Cool, see, you already have a great start for a cool bank app. So now it's on you to do the rest. And thanks for watching this video, and good luck creating amazing apps with our cool design system. Bye.